New at midday, a memorial park will honor Florence Police Sergeant Terrence Caraway. Sergeant Caraway was killed during the ambush in the Vintage Place neighborhood last October. Annie Mapp reports the park will go in Sergeant Caraway's hometown of Darlington.
Family-oriented, selfless, courageous, intelligent hero, Terrence Caraway. May his legacy live on. Thank you.
The memorial park will honor Caraway with a statue and a monument engraved with the names of 377 fallen South Carolina officers and 10 K-9 officers.
Just thankful that the city of Darlington will come through and honor my dad, because he was such a great man, put 32 years into the police department, 23 years into the Air Force. Taught me everything on how to be a leader, not a follower.
Curtis Boyd donated the property for the park and will raise money by selling bricks to get construction started. Each brick will cost $100, and those who buy one will have their name on the park as a donor.
I've known Allison and Terrence for years, and 26 years or so I've known them. He was one of my brown belts, and I just remember the day that it happened, and I'm sitting in the Japanese restaurant and bawled like a baby. When I heard it was him.
Boyd says the park will include a half-size basketball court for kids to play, a flower garden, a water fountain, and a picnic area. Caraway's son says he had a conversation with his dad days before his death about his love for his work and knows his dad is looking down smiling.
He said, "I really, truly love this," and he gave his life for it. And I knew if it was reversed, he would do it time and time again. I knew he would.